Want to see the future? Follow me. Hey there, everybody. It's Jonathan Strickland with Forward Thinking, and I am at CES 2014. Now, this is the place for the technology enthusiast. It's the largest consumer electronics show in the world. And it turns out we picked a pretty good year to show up because there are all sorts of technologies that we've talked about in the past on Forward Thinking that are showing up for real right here. You remember 3D printing? It was one of our first episodes. 3D printers are huge here at CES. Makerbot is celebrating its fifth year at the show, and they're doing it with the Z18, a 3D printer that can print 12 inches by 12 inches by 18 inches. This thing is enormous. And that's not the only 3D printing company we saw here on the show floor. We even saw a robot that is actually a 3D printer. You know what? While I'm on the subject of robots, let's talk about CES and robots. You can find robots that look like tiny little cute people, but you can also find robots that'll clean your grill, or robots that are actually modular, so you can put them together in different ways and they'll behave based upon the way you construct them. Then you've got wearable computers. Remember when I went nuts about my Pebble? Well, now we've got all sorts of wearables. Everything from fitness trackers to augmented reality glasses. You're gonna see glassware everywhere that gives you augmented reality, virtual reality, really bringing the digital world and the physical world together. Now let's talk about motion tracking software, stuff that can actually track your movements and translate it in real time into a virtual environment. Again, we're talking about major precision from gesture control to eye tracking software. It's all right here. Big data is highly represented here on the show floor, whether it's a basketball that can track every single throw you make so that eventually you're making nothing but net, or a toothbrush that can actually tell you if you're brushing your teeth incorrectly so that you spend less time in the dentist chair. And what about the Internet of Things? Often that can seem a little impersonal, maybe even scary, but what if you called it Mother? Mother is a base camp that can track all these different sensors that you can put to various uses and learn exactly what's going on in your environment and how to make your life a better life. Clearly, I'm excited about CES. I mean, I can't help it. It's the future and it's becoming the present. In fact, I'm so excited, I really can't just stand here anymore. My feet aren't gonna let me. So tell you what, in the meantime, you guys share this video and make sure you watch these other ones after you're done with that. Personally, I gotta go and check out the rest of the show, so I'll see you later.